up.
Well, for the last couple of hundred kilometres, there's been a terrible gas smell, and it actually gets into your throat, and you can taste it on your tongue. And we were believing, or we talked ourselves into believing, that it was actually coming from the gas company. But we found out it's coming from this tree. It smells like gas.
Gidgee.
It stinks. I'm getting out of this town, if I can find my way.